girls' play of the week time, and we head back up to our star balancer, Jane Riehs, for Niqua Valley on the beam. Her whole routine was just flawless as she performed a back handspring layout step out. Keep in mind, this is only 4 inches wide, and she does all that. For the dismount, a back handspring 1.5, which with that landing, she gets first in the DuPage Valley Conference and first for this week's Play of the Week.